This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you few more Boolean options that have been added in Maya 2023 and 2024. Alright? So, there are a total of 5 Boolean operations that have been added in Maya 2023 and 2024. And what's more interesting here is that now you can see a live preview of the Boolean operation and also change its order. Let me show you what I mean. The first improvement in Boolean is this, difference A minus B and difference B minus A. What this does is, no matter what is your order of selection, you can do the difference in both ways. So, if I select these objects, go to Mesh, Booleans, and select difference A minus B, you can see how one object is used to cut from the other. And this is a live preview, showing the second selected object in wireframe mode, to let you understand how everything is working here. Let me undo that. Go to Mesh, Booleans, and select difference B minus A. It is the opposite of the previous operation. Okay? You can see in the live preview which object was used to cut from the other. One more interesting feature is this Boolean Stack, where we can change the order of objects by dragging them up or down like layers. Due to this feature, it doesn't matter anymore in which order we select the objects. We can always change the effect from here. Now, to apply this effect and make this change permanent, you have to keep the object selected and delete its history by going to the Edit menu, Delete by Type, and clicking on History. Okay? The Delete History button is right here on the shelf. And here is the Boolean option. You have to right-click on it to access all the Boolean operations. Alright? Now, if we apply our next Boolean, which is Slice, it uses one object to cut the overlapping portion of another object, keeping the rest of the surface as it is. And hence, it is called slicing an object. To take this slice out, we have to switch to the face mode and then double click on a face and pull it out using the move tool. Okay? They still behave as one object. So, we can use extract to separate them. The next Boolean is hole punch. It uses one object to create a hole on the surface of another object. You can see how it has created an opening on the surface. We can also reverse the order. Okay? The next Boolean is cutout. It is the opposite of hole punch. It uses one object to cut the surface of another object, keeping only the overlapping surface and deleting the rest. We can always change the order to see different results. Alright? The last Boolean is split edges. It uses one object to split the edges or faces on another object and delete the object that was used to split the edges. You can take a look in both ways. Alright? Once you are satisfied with the result, you can delete its history. Okay? So, these were all the Boolean options that have been added in Maya 2023 and 2024. Alright? See you in the next video.